Wow, that was crazy. So I was getting my cards over here and I had my telephone fixed right here. I promise I did. I had it fixed. And when I turned back around, my phone was looking this way and I was like, Spirit, Spirit, wow. And no, I didn't hit it. I didn't hit it. My arm is over here. If I turn around, I'm not hitting it. See, look. See, look. See, my arm ain't hitting it. So how did it do this? It was like this. It was like that. I had to turn it back. And I had just fixed it. So I know that my brother played pranks on me when we was young a lot. And my son Alan did too. So they both played tricks. And maybe you'll catch them play a trick sometimes around here. You might see something strange. So people, some girl told me she heard somebody's, a man's voice saying something. She said she heard an EVP is what she said in my comments. And that day my husband was here. I don't know if he said something or not, honey. I don't know. I asked him. He said he didn't say whatever it was you said. I can't remember what you said it was, but it was on something you said that man said. I don't know. But you'll probably hear strange stuff, you all, because I've had to endure a lot of death in my life. And my dogs will get scared sometimes, and it's strange. It's strange. And my son, he said his house, something's wrong with it. I'm going to have to go over and clean it, do a spiritual cleansing on it at the moment. Because he's been staying here. My baby did all it said. You had to cut certain people, places, and things off to be close to God, and you need to be aware of this. So maybe you cut off this narcissist, because it said when you've paid your karmic debt off, leave the damn narcissist in the dust. So somebody out here cut off a narcissist and let them in the dust. Good for you. Good for you. I love you. You know it. And I hope I can help you, and I appreciate all y'all's help. Oh, and you know what that narcissist had on him? Oh, somebody got a succubus or an incubus spirit attached to them from prostitutes that they buy off the street. So I guess somebody out here, which you're smart, you paid off, you cut this fucking narcissist off because it was screwing around on you. It was screwing around on you. And my Archangel Michael protects me and you. You girls. He said, don't you worry, honey. I'll watch over you. And my wings, I got a bunch of damn wings with eyeballs all over it, just like it says in the book of Revelation. And he watches over you. Don't worry. Don't worry, okay? Succubuses can't get you, honey. No, they can't. What else? Oh, and because your all's relationship was dead. It wasn't going anywhere, you know? And they might have, this narcissist said that you was their trophy wife. But that just means that you're stuck on a shelf and you're not allowed to do jack shit nothing. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Archangel Michael don't like that now. He's saying now, if you're still in this, I want you to get out of it. I'm warning you right now. They're screwing a prostitute. Cut them to hell off. Archangel Michael's going to do something now. Listen what I'm telling you now. 333. Oh, it's manifested right now. Just as I said that, you all, don't worry. Don't worry. Oh, they'll hurt the narcissist, don't worry. Oh, and you might have to make a decision in a quicker split second. Oh, and pay attention to fingernail moons, since it's drawn to me, you know, when the moon's that size. Or maybe that's when somebody that's listening to me, you had enough sense to leave, and the angels is with you, and they're upholding you, because they know that the relationship was dead, and they just wanted you stuck in a fucking house, and they didn't want to even tell you that they were screwing around with these fucking prostitutes. And Spirit said they're mad, and you better get the fuck on. Now, and whoever your divine counterpart is, they love you, and they said, buddy, if you all place a bet on my divine feminine out here, or my divine masculine, you're gonna fucking lose, and you're gonna lose every time, because we win, divine beings win. Oh. Now, whoever your divine masculine is, they know now, buddy. They know. They know all about it. What about scissors? What about scissors? What about scissors? Oh, hey, good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? See, this is what the narcissist went around in the town when he was buying. the succubus and incubuses off the street. Karmic debt, down narcissist. Karmic debt, down narcissist. Do I need some more cards? Karmic debt, do narcissist. Oh, graveyard witch. Did you see how graveyard witch succubus come out? So it said, stay right there. Here's why you need to leave. Because the son of a bitch is pretending to love you. And, he just loves your cooking. That's why that come out, too. He just loves your cooking. And they went to a graveyard and got some graveyard dirt and did spells on you. And for this man to fuck a prostitute, somebody might have did a spell and your old man went and fucked a prostitute with an incubus or succubus. Are you listening? Archangel Michael protects me. He's my protector. What? Archangel Michael said somebody was relying on their luck rather than putting in the work like everyone else had to do on this planet as to heal the issues from the past. Archangel Michael says somebody needs to be healing this and getting a damn hell away from it now, okay? That's what he's saying now. I hear you, Michael. I'm listening to everything you say, Michael. I'm listening to you. Oh, and this person's stuck in a dead relationship. And this person, all they can do is spew hate, cuss you out. Back like they love you, and then when you ain't around them, they're just cussing you out. Are you listening? They know that you're their lucky charm. They know that you're an earth angel. Are you listening? They know this. And somebody that lives out in Hollywood, you might be in the entertainment industry, you know, and whether you're a singer, songer, you sing or you write songs, or you could be like, you know, in the film industry, you might have to make a decision in a quicker split second. Because somebody made a bet. Whoever this woman or man was, they was very promiscuous. And they liked being in that player energy. Hey, hey, feisty, it's man. It's this man. So whoever women y'all are listening to, this man, they're promiscuous. And, they thought that they had a bet that they could bang you, but you figured out, no, you cut that off. See, you moved on. That's why it come out. It said, every time they mess with me and my energy, it only fuels the fire to feed our souls to heal, forgive, and move on. See? So you must have moved on for, hey, good looking, what you got cooking, narcissist, prostitute, spell, witchery, dickery, doc. What on earth that stuff, spirit? Mother, you're an inspiration to many for all your good works, Mother. You are, if you're listening to me. And this was a bunch of He-Man woman haters, you know, like on Alfalfa. And I got a card that has the divine numbers on it, you know, like 101, and it has Alfalfa hair. I like it. I'll show you guys. But anyway, there's a group of men that's a bunch of haters of women, and they beat their women, and then they say, I love you. So this man beat you, Mother. This man that beat you did graveyard witch spells on you, and they slept with an incubus and succubus off a street. And spirit's telling you to cut this motherfucker off and move on, Mother. Move on. Because these people, they're on low vibes. And you're going to start vibing low if you don't listen. That's why it landed there. Okay, what else about, let me get some new cards. And I put all my other ones that I just did a while ago at reading I'm uploading right now. I put them down there out of the way, okay? So let me get this deck. I want to take a little bit like you. I'm going to take a little bit from there and a little bit from here and a little bit from the bottom. And a little bit over here. That's how I'll do this, okay? And I done went through and shuffled them all before I did that reading I'm uploading, so they're still good. I ain't touched these parts. What under Archangel Michael? So I don't know what comes out, but we'll see you guys. Oh, this person, they did mind manipulation on you. And they got mad because you're not paying them any mind anymore. Are you listening? So, Spirit's saying, quit relying on your luck with this person. They don't love you, Mother. But they did mind manipulation on you. And they're telling you right now, this is a dead relationship. It's dead in the water. And all they do is curse you out when you say something, one thing wrong. 10-10 just went by. Giant blessings for me and you guys out there, you good people. Because you're a person that loves without limits. And you've always had a good energy. And you didn't place no limits on this son of a bitch, but they did on you. But it's like, you cannot go do this. You can't do that. They always put up boundaries, but if you put up a boundary, they cross it. No, I don't like that. I don't like that. So this person hates you in secret. Are you listening? This person that you're with, they hate you, but they don't. They love that they can cross your boundary. You let them cross it all the time. Are you listening? I'm trying to help heal you. I'm trying to help heal us all. That's what I'm doing. And somebody out in Hollywood, you might have to make a decision. Because look, remember I told you they placed a bet on you, they could fuck you? They placed a bet, they stole your hair. They was doing jar spells on you. They put it in a mason jar, and they'll take strands of your hair and put it in these mason jars, and they'll get you to fall in love with another man. Are you listening? Are you listening? And it says, I've loved you since the first day I laid eyes on you. 1122. Ooh, that's a good twin flame number. Look it up. I loved you since the first day I laid eyes on you. Your beauty is mesmerizing. There is no one other person in this life that I've loved so much. But this person was just, they was infatuated with you. And they did jar spells. Honey, jar spells, are you listening? Come to me, honey. Come and come, baby. Come and come. That's what they're about. So they did this out to you there in Hollywood. Somebody did. And you're a divine being. And this man that's very promiscuous in that player, feisty. Hey, come here. Give me a Peter stick and run off and leave. No. And you might be married to this person, and you don't know that they go around fucking all the time, and they're picking off prostitutes off the street. You're picking up prostitutes off the street. And you're just in love with this person. You was in the right mindset of leaving and cutting off at nurses. But they did a fucking heart jar spell on you. Are you listening? That's why you're still in it. That's why I love you, Spirit, for telling. See how it told? I'm not dumb. I'm not dumb. I listen to everything that Spirit says. And I'm going to have good karma, and these motherfuckers are going to have bad karma. And all that good karma is coming to me. Do y'all get it? See? And to you all out here. Okay? All right. So, let's see. Let me move this story. So, Mother, this person hates you. That's why you got the hell beat out of yourself with him. They did a lot of graveyard witch spells on you. They buying fucking sluts off the street. And Archangel Michael said, you better cut the damn narcissist off and leave him in the dust. And because you're relying on your damn look, and get off your ice and heal that issue and get on from the past. Because you was mind manipulated. You're stuck in a dead relationship. It's not going anywhere. That's why they... If you say one thing wrong, they get pissed off and they cuss you out. Because you're a person that loves without limits, and they keep crossing it, your limits and boundaries. They push you, and you're going to have to make a quit or split second. Somebody's shouting out to you, the stars, it said. They love that you give them their entertainment to watch and to look up to. They love you, and they said, get away from this person. They did make some jar spells on you for you to stay stuck with them, because they know that you're a divine being, and now they know that they're going to lose. They know they're going to lose because they know it always energy's coming out, you know, and that's why you're going to see good karma. It's all coming out. That's why. It's all coming out. It's all coming back to Dix now. What else do you got? Oh, it said there's some nosy Perez out here. Somebody nosy. They's nosy in your business at the moment. And you're somebody that deserves love and to be happy. And they might be just They're just trying to see what you're doing. They know you're somebody that's got a lot of joy in light. They can never steal it. It's so nosy. It's a karmic. It's karmic masculine. It's a nosy karmic masculine. Sounds like the energy didn't really change. That was a karmic masculine. He doesn't need to leave Narcissus. You know, it's all about learning lessons. You're not meant to stay with some bitches. Oh, and that's why we're waking you up between 3 and 3:30 or between 3 and about 5. Especially if you get woke up at like, well, you know, 3:33, 4:44, 5:55, pay attention. That's when you get a lot of genius ideas, and spirit said, I'm telling you what this son of a bitch is doing at that time. You gotta remember when I wake you up. Oh, and remember in life that challenges and tests, they always will arise, and know that the devil will try to tempt you away from your purpose. Yeah, we know it. And the devil is this karmic. Are you listening? They know you got a higher purpose, and your fucking siblings know it too. So you're this karmic masculine, you've been with them a long time, and your siblings, they are, somebody's siblings might be trying to tempt you to move away from your spiritual practice. No, don't let them. Nosy Perez, one good one from Nosy Perez, and shoot it out for the collective. Oh, thank you for that spirit. They're nosying on you because you're a part of the 144,000. You're meant to come together for the greater good of humanity. See, that's why you deserve love. They can't stop nosing, and you're, maybe your siblings is thinking you're crazy, and you deserve love, and remember, you need to align your business with the things that naturally energize you so you can become a huge success. Yeah, you gotta do things that you're good at. Are you listening? Something that makes you feel good, like naturally energized. You know, let's get up and dance, or do some yoga, or cook, or do some exercise, and whatever. You know, align your business the way things that you like, that you want to do. What about karmic masculine? Oh, you and your partner from God, part 144,000, it said you and him are protected for all your good works. Oh, they love you. They love you, baby. And your partner said, run from his karmic masculine, run. It could be it's a karmic masculine is your brother. Are you listening? It could be now. If they did a lot of shit to you now. Oh, and look, the ascended masters are helping you to grow and leave these toxic individuals. I told you, it's why they're waking you up. Now pay attention. If it's, especially if it's like 111, 222, 333, 444, 555, they've woke you up for a reason. To tell you now, the ascended masters, okay? They're wanting you to leave this toxic son of a bitch because you're, there's a test going to get ready to happen in this relationship. The devil is trying to tempt this karmic masculine that you're with, that you're married to, maybe out here, whoever's listening, your partner that you maybe have kids with. They're hooking up with their ex, and they claim to be going out with their buddies, but they're sleeping with their ex is what is happening. They're hooking up. They're hook, line, and sinker. And your sibling rivalry is going on in a situation. They were all paid by this karmic masculine to put you down, but you're on top. Did you hear that? So your masculine paid these siblings for some reason also. Whoever's listening to me, or, you know, in Wednesday hump day, I know why I wrote that card, so I know why that come out. So something might be right happening on Wednesday. Are you listening? What under, you're part of 144,000, they're nosing in on them. Because you've got a lot of psychic energy and power inside of you, and soon enough, they're going to know and see your power. They're seeing it. They're seeing your power rise up. They know you deserve love and to be happy. And you need to get the fuck off your ass and go talk to your love. That's what both y'all need to do. You need to get the balls and the ass to go do it. And because, honey, lust is not love. You got to learn the difference between lust and love. See? It's karmic. You and your divine partner from God are safe. That's why the Ascended Masters, they're guiding you to run from that man and go to this man that loves you. Because you're both people of an influence in your all's community, and people love to listen to you both because you've had a hard lives, and you've lived a many lives, and you can help steer these younger generations to their goals and dreams. That's why That's exactly why, okay? Exactly why. What about remembering life that challenges a test and they're hooking up with their ex? They're just keeping you around with money or something right now. They do not want you to go to your purpose because they know you have a twin flame. See, I love spirit. Do you all love spirit as much as me? Well, hit subscribe because I'm true over here. I'm sorry if you couldn't see it real well, but it landed, it flipped out. You know, that's how I do it. That's the only way I do it, y'all. I believe in that way because spirit does it. Spirit does it. So I don't care if people get mad at me when I hear things. I can't help it, you guys. It's just shit I had to live with. Imagine how I felt having to deal with all of it. You know what I mean? All right, but 11-11 symbolizes two twin souls blending together in union. Pay attention to the signs of the universe. Pay attention. The universe is telling you they're fucking their ex. I love you, spirit. I'm paying attention. So somebody needs to do some investigating in your old man's telephones out there or your women's, just whoever's listening. And they paid a Scorpio. This is about growth and expansion in your spiritual life. You're mystical to people and you have psychic awareness. Are you listening? That's also the meaning of Scorpio cards. But it's telling you right now, spirit's saying, this is the growth of your spiritual life. You need to cut this son of a bitch off and leave it in the end. Ending death, you know, Scorpio. Is somebody might be passing away. I don't know. We'll see what it says. What about spirit? What else? What else? Oh, we got positive energy over here and no negative energy. Spirit wants you to go for you. It's just positively delicious and you and your person can go and love each other and never be in negative energy because honey, lust ain't love and you'll be in true love and you'll feel what? Oh, God. It'll just be the best you ever had because it's you, baby. It's you. It's you. Twin flame. Yin and yang. Zen and zang. Baby, look at here. Look. Spirit loves you so much. Spirit said, here's how much I love you. Here's your positive energy. And this is you. And you're teaching others to go after their goals and dreams. And you're so powerful. And we love you, baby. Now, that's what it said. Okay? That's what it said. And I hope y'all love this today. Because your twin flame loves you. And they want you to come. They want you to leave this fucking karmic. They want you to leave them because they know how they've done you. And they know that your siblings and everybody might be against you. So don't worry about it. You're all meant to do huge, huge things in life. Like Donald Trump says, huge. Huge. You can't hear him say the huge. It sounds like you can go huge, baby. Huge in life. Okay, well, I love you guys. I hope it's helped somebody today. I don't know. I just hope I helped somebody out here. And I love y'all. And I appreciate you. And I hope that my cards help you. Look at them twins, siblings I made. Don't they look pretty cool? I love my drawing skills. And I thank you all. And I hope it's helped you all. And hang on, let me look at some of the Can we have a love message for twin flames, please, spirit? Will you give us a love message for twins or something, please? Oh, it says express your love. Go ahead and make the romantic gesture. Somebody needs to get off their balls and do it. Grab up your balls and say, here I am, baby, I'm yours. I've been waiting on you. I don't know what's been taking so long for you to come with me, but here I am. I hope that man does that for you, ladies. I hope and pray that he does it, you know. And you're going to love him for the end of time. Now, that's what it said, because you deserve this love. You are lovable. Looky there, see your bow and arrow. Maybe you're a Sagittarius shooting your bow and arrow. I don't know, but I know one thing. You deserve love. Express your love to that person that you love. You deserve what a true love is now, baby. Nobody else but you. And very soon, honey bunches, clearly decide what you want so that it comes to you. So sit and focus on it. Say, this is what I want. This is what I want. Think about it all the time, and it'll happen now. Trust me. Trust me. I know. Oh, very soon. Oh, they want to marry you. Let me guess, they want to marry you and kiss you till the morning light, ain't it? oh God, this could be the one now. You've already met this person and they are seeking you and you're all seeking each other. You need to seek 2444 and come together and have 444 family. That's what it is. Y'all gonna get rooted into each other. He wants to put his root in you. Oh God, he wants to very soon now. He's getting tired of fucking waiting now. Well, do something. Ain't that what the woman says? That's what the woman says now. Women do everything. They gotta do something once. Oh. Romantic feelings. Your feelings are real and are worth exploring. And you need to heal this family issue. Your love life benefits as you forgive people in your family. It don't just be parents. It's people in your family. That's what it means. Okay? So, heal them issues. And somebody might have to separate from this one partner that you thought was a good, but it just said earlier they was banging around, didn't it? I think it did. Time apart from your partners on the horizon. Well, you had to heal that. You had to heal it. It was a karmic. Are you listening? All right. Well, I love you guys. And I love you people that's good out here for humanity. And you're trying to help heal others. And I appreciate you. And I'm going to get off here. And I'll see you guys later. And if y'all know anything that would help me, you can just let me know. And I love you guys. And I hope I helped at least one or two of you out here today. And if I helped you, hit a little like if you're already subscribed. And if you ain't subscribed, hit subscribe.